I'm here at the Cross Museum of Science with Matt Stone, who has a bookmark today, Everglades, America's Wetlands. And this young man here, I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Apparently you started photography before you were born.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, out of the womb.
So he has done a remarkable job of documenting the Everglades for about 5 years. And it's incredible what you've done here in this book. So we don't have a lot of time, but just tell my audience. You said that it was really important to tell this story. Tell specifically the Miami audience why it's important that we protect them.
Well, that's a very easy answer. The answer is because you protect what's in your backyard. And whether we like it or not, the whole reason that Miami can be here is because of the Everglades watershed. This watershed that gives 7 million Floridians fresh drinking water is the only thing that's keeping us here. It's the only thing that will allow us to stay here for longer. And not only that, but just the fact that with the subtropical wilderness, you now have this opportunity to go visit incredible places, see incredible things that rival anything else you're going to be able to see anywhere else in the world. What you have here in your backyard is unique, and it's not something to be afraid of. It's not something to be timid about going into. This is one of the most accessible wildernesses in the world, and yet you have the Serengeti right here in your backyard. And I think that's something you should be proud of. It's something you should be, you know, excited about getting into. And hopefully this book will inspire you to go out there and see it for yourself.
It's about 2 inches of incredible photography. So, you don't need to be afraid of bears, for example. But if you are, don't worry, Matt Stone has done it for you. He's gone out in the wilderness, put himself in an incredibly bizarre and seemingly dangerous situations, mucking through the swamp water with his snack, holding up his camera. But it's really, really remarkable, and the work is just gorgeous. Some of it even looks like watercolor. It's just so precise and beautiful.
Thank you.
So, well, how can we find out more about you? What's your website?
If you want to learn more, you can go to evergladesbook.com. Very easy to remember. You can Google my name, Max Stone. All the information will pop up. The book's available wherever books are sold. You can get them on Amazon. You can get them on Barnes & Noble. You can get them at Books & Books. Go support your local bookstore and learn more. Lots of videos, lots of fun content. Just get engaged.
Okay, and this evening was also presented by the Tropical Audubon Society. You can learn more about them at audubon.org.
And Audubon, Florida.
Thank you, Matt.
Thank you.